Hey guys, Hash here from Hashtag and welcome back to my new video on OnePlus 8 series. Today leading tipster Ishan Agarwal shared a new OnePlus 8 series specification on Twitter. So I'm going to discuss that. The upcoming high-end OnePlus 8 Pro will be powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon A65 SoC and come up with 12GB LPDDR5 RAM and 256GB UFS 3.0 storage. However, it scores almost 33,480 points in AI test earlier, comparatively lower than Samsung Galaxy S20 and Xiaomi Mi 10. The device will sport a larger 6.78-inch QHD Plus AMOLED display with a 120Hz refresh rate. For me, that's been impressive from OnePlus. When coming to the camera, it will feature a quad camera setup with a 48MP primary sensor, another 48MP sensor, one 8MP camera, and a fourth 50MP sensor. As per Agarwal, other features include a 4510mAh battery with 30W wired and wireless charging, IP68 water resistance, and 16MP selfie camera. When it comes to the standard OnePlus 8, the device are supported by Snapdragon A65 SoC and come up with a 12GB LPDDR4X RAM and 256GB UFS 3.0 storage. On the back, OnePlus 8 features a 14MP primary sensor, a 16MP wide angle and 2MP depth sensor. In the terms of battery life, the phone will have a 4300mAh battery with rapid charge fast charging. OnePlus 8 is tipped to sport a 6.55-inch Full HD Plus display but retains 90Hz refresh rate and as well as features a hole-punch design with a 16MP selfie camera. So let me know your thoughts about OnePlus 8 Pro in the comment box. I will see you all tomorrow. Make sure subscribe to this channel for more updates about the OnePlus device and also don't forget to hit that notifying bell icon. Thanks for watching it. I'm Ashkar from Hashtag.